After flushing the filter, turn the water off. Now it's time to reset the filter counter. To reset the filter counter, simply press and hold the reset button on the front of the Elita for about 10 seconds until the filter count changes from 0 back to 700. At this point, the filter counter has been reset and the Elita is ready for use. You have changed your filter.